Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perlis. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to him?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. Let someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perlis. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nellis. They always did right by me.
Show me what you got.
Psst, hey.
I better not get sick again.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
Oops.
Huh?
Huh?
God, you see that?
I'm gonna stay out of it.
I forgot you was born and raised here, too.
Mm-hmm. Fourth generation. And I'm serious. That place Mikey went to was the best. They made etouffee just like my mama.
I bet her gumbo was good, too, huh?
Oh, boy. Her gumbo, her jambalaya, red beans and rice.
My mama can't cook for shit. Never could.
Be great if you...
I'm here. Don't worry.
Well, now we can go like a damn ghost.
Spread out.
Gotta show up sometime.
Follow me, you fucktards. Guess we keep looking.
Someone else kill him? Son of a bitch can't hide forever.
What's this one for? It's just a little trouble, you'll never mind. What I tell you, all you need was some vitamins. And maybe I'll go home.
He's dead or roadkill.
Well, you got your ass in peace, Jimmy. Call Sergeant Three.
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the pierced heart.
Thank you.
And then some, sugar. Oh.
Sending this.
You killed him. You should kill all of them. Every last one.
Get out of here. Now.
Oh my God! They were going to.
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
You're making me look bad.
Slice and dice.
surprised to see you.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. He's leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.